it's Around Town with Mandy, and do I have a special treat for you. I have made my way out to the Museum of Eastern Shore Life with Mr. John Harper here, and there is a wonderful display of the World War II, and he's going to give us a little sneak of just what you'll see at the museum. How are you, sir?
I'm just fine.
Great. So behind us are these amazing cases. Just what might someone see if they come and visit the museum?
Well, for many years we've heard that people have souvenirs, war souvenirs, and stories of their parents and relatives that fought in the World War II. And we decided to put on a display to honor these folks and the folks who perished in the war. And these displays are artifacts and photographs and weapons and souvenirs from the Pacific to the Europe theaters.
Wow. And it's such a wonderful display. I have taken a tour and you have given me some information on each case. But if someone were to interest to come and see the tour, when is it available?
We are open the first Saturday of November from 1 to 3, or 1 to 4 rather. And we're also open on Veterans Day, November 11th from 1 to 4.
Okay, and say like the history school class or a 4-H group would like to come, a larger quantity of people, is there some way they could get a hold of someone?
That's right. We have a Facebook page, facebook.com/MESL, and we've got contact information there, so just log on to that, give us a call.
And you'd be more than willing to give them the tour?
We'll be glad to open up the museum and have tours come in and see this event.
Great. So it's definitely something you don't want to miss. Right here in Queen Anne County, a little bit of history that may never return again.
That's right. Veterans Day passes. We're going to return all these items to their owners, and the exhibit will be closed. So come out and see us.
Great. Thanks.